In this video, we will discuss the methods available to beef producers who wish to submit performance data to BreedPlan. There are currently four methods that beef producers can use to submit performance data to BreedPlan. These are 1. The BreedPlan paper performance recording forms, 2. The BreedPlan compatible standard Microsoft Excel templates, 3. A BreedPlan compatible herd recording computer program, or 4. Via the web services area on your breed society or breed association website for participating breeds only. While any of these submission methods can be used to submit performance data to BreedPlan, we recommend that you use the one which best suits your individual situation. BreedPlan paper performance recording forms are the most traditional method used by beef producers to submit performance data. Using this method, paper performance forms are forwarded to the producer. Beef producers can nominate to receive these forms electronically. Each form will list all calves within the herd for a particular calving year, season, and sex. The producer can then enter the performance information of their animals into the relevant columns. Completed forms should be sent back to your BreedPlan processing centre, either as a hard copy via the postal system or electronically by scanning the forms and emailing them. BreedPlan recommends that producers return these forms electronically where possible. This ensures that the data is received by BreedPlan more quickly. The BreedPlan compatible standard Microsoft Excel templates have been developed to allow beef producers to submit performance data electronically to BreedPlan. Using this method, producers simply enter the animal's details and their performance information into the Microsoft Excel template. These can then be emailed to your BreedPlan processing centre. This offers several advantages over paper forms. Firstly, breeders can retain an electronic copy of their data submission for their own records. And secondly, the likelihood of transcription errors is reduced as BreedPlan data processors can load the supplied Excel form straight onto the database. BreedPlan compatible standard Microsoft Excel templates are available to download from the Help Center on the BreedPlan website. If you are using this method, please ensure that you have the most recent Microsoft Excel template. There are a number of herd recording computer programs that have the facility to submit performance data electronically to BreedPlan. These include Herdmaster, ABRI, Stockbook, Practical Systems, Cool Collect, Sapien, and Cattle Link, Herdlink. Using this method, beef producers simply enter the performance information of their animals into their herd recording program. The performance data can then be exported from the program and emailed to your BreedPlan processing centre. If you are in any doubt about whether your herd recording computer program is BreedPlan compatible, and or if you require any assistance submitting your performance data to BreedPlan using this method, please contact your software supplier. In a similar way to completing online calf registrations, some breed societies and associations offer the ability for beef producers to submit performance data to BreedPlan via the online web services area on their websites. Using this online web services area, beef producers can fill in the performance information for an individual animal and submit this electronically to BreedPlan. If you are unsure whether this option is available to you, please check with your breed society or association, or with staff at your BreedPlan processing centre. With the exception of the birth traits, i.e. birth weight, calving difficulty score and gestation length information, which are submitted to your breed society or association at calf registration, all performance data should be submitted to your BreedPlan processing centre. Staff at your BreedPlan processing centre are also happy to help should you require further assistance to complete your performance recording forms or to submit data to BreedPlan. Following processing of received data, BreedPlan will send you back a summary of the data processed and any associated issues that need to be followed up, e.g. animals not on file. Please ensure that you check the data summary to confirm that all of the data you were expecting to be processed has been processed. In addition, if you don't receive any correspondence from BreedPlan within 3 business days of submitting your data, please contact the BreedPlan office to ensure that your data has been received. Occasionally, data can get lost in the post or in cyberspace. Finally, please ensure that you submit your performance data to BreedPlan prior to the data submission deadline. Data submitted after this date cannot be guaranteed inclusion in the next BreedPlan analysis for your breed. For members of Australian Breed Societies whose data is processed by the Breed Plan Office at ABRI, you can find a performance data submission schedule in the Help Centre on the Breed Plan website.
For further information on submitting performance data to Breed Plan, please see the Breed Plan tip sheet or check out the information in the Breed Plan Help Centre. Thanks to those who have provided images and video footage for us to use in the Recording for Breed Plan video series.